the boneless ribeye. Now you get restaurant quality, because that's what Kansas City does. That's what they've done for more than 80 years. Kansas City Steaks is the supplier for a lot of top restaurants around the country. Yeah. You get it now delivered to your door. It's at the ready. They've already put it in a little garlic and in a little herb dressing here. Look at the juicy. You'll be getting either 6 or 12 of these. Each one's 9.5 ounces. So you want to talk about a nice presentation and a whole lot of meat. We just got more in. M61374 is the item number. You can stock up and save if you want to do the 12 count. You save about $10 and change. But you can do either the half dozen or the dozen. Half dozen, 5 easy payments of $14 and change. And then the dozen, 5 easy payments of $26.10. Think about what you see next to the ribeye on the menu. What's the number look like? This breaks down to about $10 or $11 and change per steak. This is unbelievable opportunity. I cannot wait to try one.
I'll just tell you why a ribeye.
Yes, so, there's so many different cuts.
Yes.
What's the ribeye?
Okay, so if you're a meat eater, if you're someone who loves meat, this is your steak. It's the most highly marbled part of the cattle. It's the most flavorful. It's robust. It's rich. And it melts in your mouth. Like, you get all those things from this steak. It's a really special steak.
That garlic and herb, holy cow.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. See, this is what you get when you go to a restaurant, and now you get to serve it on your very own table. That's delicious. And garlic is not one of my favorite things either. It's not too garlicky.
No, you know, all we do is tumble it with a little bit of garlic and herbs, and that's it. And then we flash freeze it. So, which is really cool, is that these, when you defrost these, we were talking about these earlier, when you defrost these, that marination goes back into the meat once again before you cook it. And this is a special steak. This is that steak, we were talking about this, it's in your freezer. You almost like forgot about it. And then it's Friday, something wonderful happens, you have no plans, nowhere to go, and you're like, well, we can't go to the grocery store because what are we gonna get at the grocery store? Oh, by the way, I had the ribeyes in the freezer.
Oh, by the way.
And this will eat just like you went to the nicest restaurant you can ever imagine in your freezer. And then when you defrost it, it tastes like the day that we froze it because of the technology.
That's the difference.
That's huge.
Between Kansas City Steaks and grocery store. And look, I've got to stop at the grocery store on my way home after work. Okay. I'm not trying to put down grocery stores at all. But when it comes to being able to get a great cut of meat, really already ready to go for you to now decide how you want to cook it that day, that's what Kansas City is all about. You can choose the 6 count or you can do the 12 count. The 12 count saves you a little money. But how will you serve this? I see this with like some truffle French fries.
I see
this with a stuffed twice baked potato. I see this with a little sauteed spinach or maybe a little asparagus that's just been charred a touch on the grill with a little fresh Parmesan and lemon.
Oh my goodness.
Because Kansas City already took care of making sure that this isn't a wonderful garlic and herb. So what are some of the herbs in here?
Okay, so we have a little bit of rosemary, a little bit of thyme. Again, very subtle flavors because what do we say? It's all about the meat. You know, it starts with the meat. You know, Kansas City Steak Company, we control the process. So from the cattle, which is eating corn, it's not a hybrid of grass and corn. It's all corn the whole time. What becomes of that is highly marbled meat. Marbling equals flavor. That's that white that's running through your steak before you cook it. Mm-hmm. That equals flavor. And it's really hard to find a high marbled steak if you don't go to a restaurant. And then we wet age these. And that wet aging process is so huge because that's what gives you that flavor that you can't get at the grocery store. That's that little extra pop that you're missing.
And we get to now experience that restaurant flavor without making a reservation, without a crazy high bill, without having to go and wait with a bunch of kids who are getting antsy before you even sit at the table. You put this on the table when you want. And I'll tell you what, at 9.5 ounces each, you could, Nessie, I would say to my husband, we should split one. And he would be like, he's eating the whole thing himself.
Yeah.
But you technically could split this. You've got steak sandwiches. So cook them, dip them in a little more butter, throw them on a great roll. You've got dinner. You know, do a little steak and egg. Have a fun brunch. We are heading into one of the busiest times of the year. But the beauty of steak is it's good all year round.
Yep.
And so this can be, you know what, when you're out doing your holiday shopping and you come home, you're like, I don't really feel like cooking. This is in there. This is when the kid comes home with a good report card. This is when, you know what, somebody just got a raise. throw this in. This is what costs a lot of money on most restaurant menus, and it breaks down to $10 or $11 per steak. It's a great value, and the flavor, guys, it's so good.
Hey, guess what? To add to all that wonderfulness, guess where this comes from? Prime rib. This is basically prime rib. It comes from our award-winning prime rib.
Nice.
We cut these from the prime rib. A lot of people don't know that. Like, where does a ribeye come from?
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, makes sense. It comes from the prime rib, and that's why it's so special, and that's why it's so flavorful.
And how long will this stay in my freezer?
12 months.
12 months. And tell us again your favorite way to kind of thaw it out.
Okay, so 24 hours in the refrigerator. Mm-hmm. Overnight, take them out. Always cook your meat at room temperature. People don't realize that you don't just take it out of the refrigerator and put it in the pan. Let it sit, get it up to room temperature because you don't want to cook cold meat. Pat it nice and dry because that's where we're going to get that caramelization, those nice lines. And then I like to throw it on the grill, super hot grill. Leave your grill open. There's always this debate, open or closed. Because we made these a little bit thinner versus thick, we want these to be approachable for you. We want you to be able to cook these in a pinch. And because of the thickness of these, you could just throw these on a pan, leave the lid open about 3 or 4 minutes aside, and this is what you're gonna get.
And we should only flip once, right? We wanna keep all the juices on the inside.
Yeah, you know, the rule is only touch your meat 3 times. Once you put it on, flip it over, and to take it off. That's it.
All right,
do not
touch it.
You like that rule?
I do. I also like Easy Pay because it helps break the payments up for you. The Easy Pay goes away at the end of the day. You can do either half a dozen, 5 easy payments today of $14 and change, or you can do the full dozen. If you'd like the full dozen, we have 5 dozen remaining. We don't have a whole lot of these to go around. And this to me, you know, if you know you've got that anniversary coming up, if you know you've got some family coming in from out of town, if you know that you're gonna be going to your friend's lake house and you're like, what am I gonna bring? Bring these.
Yeah, and by the way,
they're delicious.
Father's Day is coming up.
Just
a hint. Guys like meat as presents.
They do.
And this is the best present. I always hear a lot of people say, I sent this to my friend or I did this to my, you know, to my son. It is the best gift to get. When this arrives at your doorstep, frozen, in this white container, you put it in the freezer, and then all you do is kept thinking about when am I gonna use this? When am I gonna defrost this and put it on the grill?
Now, like immediately. Here's my thought. Father's Day. If you can't be with dad or with your son, or maybe it's a nephew, do build two, ship two. I would just give them a little shout out and say, hey, something's gonna be showing up at your door so that they know to be expecting it so we can get in the freezer. What a great gift idea. Good call. Father's Day. I'm still in shock that it's Memorial Day. I keep forgetting that Father's Day is in a couple of weeks. 6 count, 12 count. Easy Pay goes away at the end of the day. Restaurant quality. This is what Kansas City Steaks does. You bring meat to restaurants. Yep. We are able to help you bring it right to your front door, but this is the quality, this is the flavor, this is the difference between Kansas City Steaks and what you find if you go to the grocery store. And you know, a lot of us, we don't have like a local butcher anymore.
No.
This is really how you're gonna get that top of the line meat.
Yeah, as a former chef, I was, you know, spoiled by having like this crazy meat at my disposal. Now I'm kinda like, where do I get it? I love that Kansas City Steak Company is able to send it to my house. Overnight. Love it.
Stock up and save if you want to do the 12 count. We just got more in and we don't have a lot left to go around. You can also do the 6 count. M61374 is your item number. That is really, really good. We want to remind you about our food of the month. This isn't just